Buona?
Siamo in località Gaiarda.
We are near the town of Gaiarda, in one of the vineyards belonging to our farm, Le Masche. I planted these vines in 2013, 2014 and 2015, when my passion for making wine first started. So I rescued this land here in the Canavese region, a tough region where viticulture is considered heroic work. At the moment, our vineyard covers an area of approximately 8 hectares. Nebbiolo grows in 60% of our vineyards. The other parts contain Fresa, Barbera, Bonarda and Chatus, which are native varieties and part of our production specification. In fact, our winery believes strongly in the Canavese region. We produce wines like the Canavese Nebbiolo, the Canavese Barbera, and the Canavese Red, as well as the Canavese Rosato. I am 25 years old and am very proud to have founded the company and to be its owner. I reacted to wine growers abandoning the area, and in the last few years have done my best to replant vines and stop the forest from taking over. Today, our company is trying to enhance the territory and promote its wines outside this area. We are also trying to encourage the local Canavese people to drink their local wines.
Ma anche tornare a far bere ai nostri canavesani il vino della nostra zona.
I have been working here for a year. It was Lorenzo who transmitted his passion for the land, wine and the grapes to me. He knew how to share it. Ours is a young company created by young people. Our goal is to save this former wine-growing region, which was abandoned when the factories moved in. At the same time, we want to hold on to our values that are respect for the environment. In fact, we are converting to organic production and no longer use chemical herbicides. And we also rely on totally natural products to treat the vines. I'm here with Iride and my mother, which makes this a women-led business. Le Masche, the company name, reflects this. It means witches and is connected to an event that occurred here in Levone in 1474, when four women were accused of and tried for witchcraft. Two of these were burned alive. One of the others was locked up but managed to escape, and the last woman disappeared. Our wines, Antonia, Margarotta, Bonaveria, and Francesca, are named after these four women.